Is it 14? So I will talk about a four period of repertoire. First is Baroque repertoire, second classical repertoire, and third romantic repertoire, and the last is contemporary repertoire. So my first piece in Baroque repertoire, I choose March in D major by Bach. So I will play first, demonstrate first. Dynamic. And the arcation got staccato and accent. So we can look at the accent one, the purple one. You can see the accent, it will always start at the second beat, stronger. Here, and here, and here, all is in second beat in the bar. So that's all is for dynamic, crescendo, and F, forte, also. For Baroque's digestive feature, in this piece, is we need to play in Baroque for prayer phrasing in this piece, and the tempo is animato, and Baroque rhythm just now is run quiver and bottom note rhythm, so we can do that quiver and bottom note rhythm sound. And the technical that demand in this piece, which is the finger is interbalanced with both hands and touch very sensitive, and also expressing phrasing, and acapella is the grace loop. And also Baroque interpretive characteristic, the just now as seen in the second beat, and this piece bright and lively, and also dance rhythm. So we go to the classical repertoire. I choose German dance by Beethoven. So I do the same, I play first. The green color is the dynamic forte and the staccatissimo and the arpeggio dot and incidental F sharp. Just now I am not at that. So for the classical stylistic feature, For this piece, just now, I created slow and Beethoven style is stump and rom, and the phrase balance phrase creating a sense of symmetry and resolution, and the rhythm is strong and big in the bar. It is a accent in this piece, and the rhythm is slow and the showing and of harmony rhythm. The technique in this piece is character smooth legato phrasing, but I didn't do that. And touch and articulation and balance articulation and of also the dynamic contrast. The balancing for my head is better with dynamic change when the crochet go into the meaning of if can use half pedaling and clear articulation. And the romantic period I choose the In the Garden by Gulik. So I demonstrate again. But this called two pictures. The right hand mostly quiver and accompaniment. The left hand is the melody. So it's called different technique in the hand technical demand. So you can see the red circle means it's all for the first beat and the third beat is rest in treble clef. And the blue, they are same, so it's a tonal sequence, but somehow it's different. But they actually is interval sequence. I already. So we go to the yellow one. You can see already octave C go to C, left hand C and the right hand C, and C sharp, left hand and the right hand C sharp. So, they're playing. At octave, and this one is go to the next page. Same also repeat the octave and this one. So just now for that one is. It's actually is a corner sequence for the next page. Same interval sequence. Same rhythm, same pitch, and same melody. So the rest is a dynamic phrasing and the articulation and accidental notes. The fantasy is play can slowly and the rhythm is like dying away. This is my pedaling. I suggest for here. It's go to until the finish. The same way, I put at the second beat and the fourth. Repeat until the finish. The stylistic in romantic picture is expressive melody and rubato and tempo flexible, expanded for form structure. Means is the melody always repeat, cycling for form and rich harmony and standard harmony. And the rhythm was much free and less strict. And the harmony become complicated. The technique demand, I will extend the technique, the romantic touch and mood, also the more dynamic and phrasing in the romantic period. The contemporary repertoire, I choose the club for Pavel Whiskey. So same, I demonstrate. The rest is the dynamic and the articulation. For this piece, got some articulation which is pegato, assin, and tonato. This one is assin, and tonato is. The blue one is here. So we go to the next already. The left hand become a chord progression already. And the vocal one is a higher octave, lip, and this is the vocal one for the just now. Interval sequence, which is same rhythm, same melody, and same pitch. And the red one means the accent, repeat accent, so you may play louder. and staccato can become dynamic contrast. So tonato is here, the artisan and the dynamic. So in contemporary stylistic feature, a lot of acetated notes and minuet and repetition and very complex rhythm structure and lively and playful and technical equilibrary rhythm and phrasing long and expressive dynamic and rhythmic drive creating a lively and entertaining quality. So that's all for my presentation.